Hey, people of YouTube, I am back, and now I can relax, because I wasn't doing the walkthroughs because of my semester exam testing at school. I didn't want to stress myself out. I tried doing it on one of those school days, and I sucked, because I was like a little stressed. So now I can relax, and I could do the walkthrough. Hey, look, Xbox control. No, I'm not playing on Xbox, I'm playing with this. Versus! I have both, everybody. I'm not a fanboy. Okay, Crescent City. One from beautiful Sonic 06. Okay. Let's go! Question mark, question mark, question mark. What up can this be? After the insane encounter of Sonic 06, you should know. I kind of like Sonic 06. That's only because that's the first Sonic game I've ever played. Real Sonic game, not online game. But like, it's the first real Sonic game I've ever played, and I love it for some reason. Most of you might be saying, "What? What's wrong with you?" But I don't know what's wrong with me. I like it a lot. It's like, so many memories with that game of me losing. No! Okay. Ow. Oh, maybe a little hard. I think it's harder than Sonic 06 flow. That's my opinion. I'm master of Sonic 06. No, no, no. But the super speed stages or the mock speed stages are so easy now. It used to be like the hardest thing in the whole entire world, but then I encountered something else. It was called Dark Gaia on the Xbox 360 and PS3. When you were playing as a Gaia Colossus. Yeah, God. No! Oh, God. The song sounds all weird. I failed that. Man, they made it sound so old. It sounds all static. But why make it sound old though? If it has rock music and stuff. Yeah, I hate the remix song. I like the original from Sonic 06. Yeah, everything Sonic 06. I like the Xbox version better than the PlayStation version of Sonic 06. Oh. Sonic 06 wasn't that bad to me. Hey, people, if you're watching this, tell me what game I should LP or walk through next. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be Sonic the Hedgehog 4, so annoying. Cause that thing was fun. Of course. This level's a little long, but get used to it. These are the levels from the old days. I hate the Marble Zone in the first Sonic. Harder than the mock speed stage from 06. There is a spoiler in this level, and I'm not tell you that. You'll have to find out for yourself. Oh, God. Whatever you think, but I'm not gonna. Go down the level. Score. Oh, no! That was a spoiler. Oh, you evil. Not only have 5 left. Let's go. This song sucks. Jesus. Come on. Ah. I wonder if there's a glitch where you can actually do that. And win the level right there. That'd be awesome. Come on, move. The tornado sucked me in and I can't move. Oh, come on. Yes. No, yes. Brothers and friends are screaming. I think he left me. Oh god, I just saw the gold point. Ah! Dad, you can't pick up that. That's how I'm doing. I don't think this storm stops anymore. Oh my god! There we go. That's that. Ooh. And I died one song. Yeah, that's it. Oh, that's Blaze the character from the Sonic Rush, Sonic 06. Yeah. Be right back, everybody.